but she never told me very much before. Anyhow, so while I'm sick and drinking, everything inside and it's sinking me, she's getting fancy for the town. She puts a perfume on, you know my favorite one. She puts her hair in a bun, just like she's always done. She puts the sheets on the bed and paints her fingernails red. But this isn't for me, there's someone else instead. Finds her perfume pretty, catching it as they're sitting at some adorable local place, a darling scene. He watches as she's speaking, he's thinking what I'm always thinking of, as if it's some epiphany that only he has seen. But one day she'll be standing by the mirror on the landing, before she prances out the door with bells. Well, 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 for someone else, for someone else. She puts a perfume, oh, you know my favorite one. She puts her hair in a bun, just like she's always done. She puts the sheets on the bed and paints her fingernails red. But this isn't for me, there's someone else instead. There's someone else instead. This is-